See the frustration trying to lift it over Egypt's Mohamed Dadir. It's a lovely ball from Yeboah, but he's got way too much on that. Such a difficult, delicate finish required, but Yeboah